Question, pwede ba kayo gumawa ng parang, for example, because what we're seeing is rectangular. Kunyari, circle naman. So, bakit kailangan ko ng circle na bed? Ano ba yung mga pinupunta ko ng lugar? Bakit alam ko yung circular na bed? Hindi call it hotdog pillows.
No, that's bolster.
I'll start calling it bolster. You have a bolster in your house? What's up, everybody? This is Encheng D, your friendly budgetarian. And today, nakikita nyo naman yung ngiti ko, di ba? Yung ngiti ko para akong nakapasok sa Disneyland. Ito yung Disneyland ng mga kaedad ko. Why? Kasi syempre, alam nyo naman na nagsisimula ako buuin yung panibago kong home. So, ngayon, sasamahan ako ng special someone. Yeah, totoo yun. Special someone. Si Denise. Denise ko in the house.
Hi, everyone.
Para ituro sa atin kung ano yung mga things that really matter kapag dating sa mattresses or yung tinutulugan natin. Kasi syempre, di ba, katulad ng napag-usapan namin ni Denise, ito yung mga small things na tinitake for granted natin but actually plays a huge role pagdating sa total health natin, especially sleeping. So, samahan nyo kami dahil itutour tayo ni Denise dito sa Eurotech, sa Ronak Art, dito sa Magallanes, kung saan magta-try tayo ng mga panibagong mattresses natin. At ito yung mattresses natin na tutulugan for the next 10 years, 15 years, 20 years. Kaya dapat very, very convenient para sa mga likod natin, para sa pagtulog natin. So, tara, samahan nyo kami. Bago tayo umakyat, itong first floor kapag pasok nila, what's in this area?
So coming here in Ronak Magallanes, you can see our furniture. So this is our Eurotech furnitures.
Ah, so you carry furnitures also?
Ah, basically it's traded. So traded is other yung makers, but the foam is ours. So since we are a manufacturer of foams, we support local makers for the furnitures. And also here, you can see our bed frames.
Yes.
So basically our bed frames is we can do made to orders for you, and also the basic sizes like single, full, double, and etc.
Sobrang okay yung basically customized bed frames kasi katulad ko, yung binubuo kong lugar, medyo merong restrictions pagdating dun sa spaces. So yung mga ganito, sobrang important. Yung extra storage na pwede mong... Oh! Sobrang dulas! Sobrang mabilis lang siya i-pull out. Actually, kinausap ko na si Denise. Sabi ko, kailangan ko ng bed frames specifically for the mattresses na kukunin ko sa kanila. Kasi yun nga, kakaunti yung storage. Actually, nung tumitingin ako ng mattresses, hindi ko masyadong naisip na, oh my gosh, kailangan ko rin pala ng headboard, ng bed frames. Tapos sabi nila, they can customize. So, mas madali na, di ba? Parang wala ka nang iisipin na pagdating nung bed, pwede rin nila i-build. Ano yun? I-build nila yung bed frames, tapos yung mga headboards, doon na mismo sa lugar nila.
Yes, we can deliver it na as is, if kasha doon sa doors. Or, kasi minsan, yung maliit, yung tight yung spaces na papasukan, we can assemble it on
doon
the room itself.
Yes. Dito ako sobrang excited kasi ginawa natin to sa Ronak Art sa Green Hills.
Yes.
Dito na natin matatry lahat ng klase at iba't ibang quality ng mga beds available for me.
Yes. So basically, this is our sleep hub. So the sleep hub contains our premium line of mattresses. Mm-hmm. Here, we encourage our customers to lie down at least 5 minutes to 10 minutes. So basically, it's a nap time for them to experience all the mattresses here.
Totoo yung sinabi ni Denise, kailangan mo siya itry ng mga 5 minutes para malaman talaga kung ano yung comfortability and convenience na tatama sa'yo. Kasi meron naman akong kasama nung time na nag-search ako for my own mattress. Kailangan naman nila for back support. Eh syempre, hindi naman siya pwede yung sobrang lambot na katulad na ako. Gusto ko naman yung mas malambot tsaka mas malamig sa katawan. So iba-iba talaga yung pangangailangan ng bawat tao pagdating sa mattresses. Personally, ano yung hinahanap mo pagdating sa mattresses.
So for me, basically, medyo on the soft side pa ako. Since hindi naman ako need on the back aches, ganun. So basically, I'm more leaning into this one, the Premium Touch. This is our hotel premium line. So basically, for our Premium Touch, more of a Viscolux. So Viscolux, basically, ito yung in-order sa atin ng mga celebrities. Mm-hmm. Since it's a mix of spring and memory foam. So basically, it's super soft. Here, the Senso Memory line, basically, is our memory foam lines. Softness talaga yung selling point of this line.
Tsaka ang ganda, kasi parang kapag nandito ka, yung katawan mo hindi na maghahanap ng gumalaw kasi parang kang naiyayakap nung
yes,
foam.
Yes, correct.
Question, dito nyo ginagawa sa Philippines yung foams ng Euratex?
Yes, oo. We have plants na we do the foams. And also, we guarantee you that all foams are made new for you.
Mm. Tsaka honestly, kasi nung bago ko pa ma-meet yung Euratex family, nag-search na rin talaga ako sa iba't ibang lugar, iba't ibang showroom din. Tapos, to be honest, yung quality, they're almost the same, parang pare-pareho yung mattresses na kinikater nila. Pero affordability-wise, Euratex is really the best.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for that, Enchong.
And for that, nahanap natin yung napili ko ng foam. Ay, napili ko ng mattresses. Ito talaga yon. Kasi nung nag-usap kami ni Denise for the first time, sabi ko, ayoko yung madalas kong in-on yung AC. Yung air conditioning kasi syempre number one, electricity efficient kapag hindi mo ginagamit lagi yung AC mo. So ang pinili ko talaga is yung coolest memory foam mattress. So basically it adds, nagugulat nga ako actually sa technology nito eh. Parang merong kang added na 5 degrees lower yung temperature which makes it colder kapag nakahiga ka. So at least hindi masyado malakas yung AC. Kapag ka ganito, yung syempre nakikita nila yung showroom, you can adjust the sizes of the bed.
Yes, yeah, so we do made to orders mm-hmm. for our mattresses to cater your needs.
So, pwede kong sabihin na, okay, for my order, I want it Olympic Queen.
Yes, or you can tell us the inch talaga that you need.
Specific?
Yes, the specific size that you need.
Question, pwede ba kayo gumawa nung parang, for example, because what we're seeing is rectangular, kunyari, circle naman.
Well, check if we can do that.
Uh-huh.
So basically kasi with the rectangulars kasi the foams basically is parang loaf of bread, ganun siya ginagawa.
Oh.
It's a chemical na ihintay natin siya umalsa and will cut it out based on the size that you need.
So bakit kailangan ko ng circle na bed? Alam mo yung mga pinupunta ko lugar, bakit alam ko yung circular na bed? Hindi, meron akong kaibigan na may circle na bed talaga, promise. No joke. So, syempre, katulad ng sinabi ko kanina, dapat may partners talaga yung mattresses natin, yung pillow. So, syempre, nandito ka na rin, bilhin mo na lahat, di ba? Ako, nung namili tayo, sabi ko, gusto ko nung isang sobrang lambot kasi yun talaga yung sa ulo ko. Ayoko nung pareho tayo.
Yes.
Ayaw natin nung nakaganon tayo kapag natutulog. So, gusto ko yung talagang lumulubog lang, halos wala kang una na nararamdaman. Pero, meron kang ka-partner nun. Yun naman yung...
The huggy. Yeah.
Yung mga ganito, yung mga... Sabi ko kay Denise, ito yung mga nilalagay mo sa bed ng mga couples kapag magkaaway sila. Di ba? Yan yung mga nasa gitna. Huwag tayo muna magtabi. Pagka ganito, ako para sa akin yung perfect is parang 4 pillows tapos isang hotdog pillow. Hindi, yeah. Call it hotdog pillows.
No, then. That's bolster.
Bolster.
Pero basically, our customers then they talagang hanap is hotdog pillow for
I'll
the bolster.
Start calling it bolster. You have a bolster in your house? Pagdating ba sa pillow, iba-iba rin yung needs ng mga clients?
Yes. As for the back sleeper, yung often yung talaga na naka-lie down ng straight, we recommend those na medyo on the soft side.
Mm-hmm.
Para then on their necks, hindi sila magkaroon ng stiff necks and all. Mm-hmm. Pero for the side sleeper, yun yung kailangan nila ng support. Kaya medyo on the firmer pillow sila.
Ah, yes. Kasi may nakita ako na parang dapat pag natutulog ka, straight pa rin yung spine mo. So you have to have like a firmer na pillow. Tapos meron din sila yung Euratex, meron din sila yung pillow na malamig.
So this one, our Soft Escape, has hydrogel technology na it makes it cooler, as well as the partner of your SensoFrost mattress is the SensoFrost pillow. Mm. So the SensoFrost pillow, with it has the pull-to-touch fabric.
Yun pa rin yung fabric
din. The mattress.
Actually, kapag hinawakan mo, mararamdaman mo talaga siya na mas malamig siya compare sa skin mo. Pagka, di ba, iba-iba kasi ni, meron yung parang feather, ito hydrogel, iba foam lang. What is your personal preference?
For me, basically, it's the fiber pillow since back sleeper ako.
Yes,
so,
tayo.
Basically, yes, yes, true. So, basically, we need yung medyo low support para lang dito sa neck natin versus the all foam na here, katulad ng Senso Memory Foam and also those na may foams. This is more advisable on the side sleepers to support their head and also their neck.
So, nung lumalaki ako sa probinsya, yung pagiging vegetarian ko, nakuha ko talaga siya sa, syempre sa parents ko yung practice. So, nung bata ko, sila mama tsaka si papa sa kama, kami sa floor. Yung sa floor, yun yung ginagamit na parang mga ganito, toppers naman. Mm-hmm. And nagulat ako kasi akala ko dati kapag bed, mattress lang, tas pillows na. Mm-hmm. Tapos ngayon, hindi ko alam kung matagal na siyang practice, pero parang mattress and then toppers and then dun pa lang yung mga pillows. Question, meron bang mga, syempre yung ibang mga viewers natin, naghahanap ng way para makatipid pa pagdating sa tutulugan nila. Is it okay na parang toppers lang muna yung bilhin nila and then if they have like, pag may extra budget na sila, tsaka sila bibili ng mattress?
Basically, we don't advise that since toppers is 2 inches to 3 inches. So basically, lulubog ka talaga sa floor pa rin.
So mararamdaman mo talaga yung semento.
Oo. If that one, they can go to our Uratex Classics.
Uratex Classic and also budget-friendly siya.
Yes,
halika, dalhin mo ako dun sa budget-friendly yung mga gusto natin.
Yes. So basically, for our Uratex Classic, we do have different foams for it. So one is the Uratex Blue Foam. This is the classic one where we started. Next is the Perma. So it's extremely firm for those na medyo on the back din. Then next is Uratex Plus. It's on the medium one and bouncy foam siya. With the edge, it's infused with activated charcoal. So basically, ito yung medyo on the may allergies, ganon. We put them there. Then also for Uratex Lux, this is responsive foam with the bounce effect.
Parang ang napapansin ko, no, from classic up to the Lux, parang in-improve niyo yung technology ng in-improve. Ang galing kasi pag nagsinabi mong all-time favorite blue foam, ito yung from the very start, ito yung ino-offer ni Uratex.
We also feature a mattress sizing guide for those na not very familiar with bed sizes.
Okay. So, sinukat ko yung lugar ko. Yung queen nga talaga yung perfect for my place. Pero nung nag-research ako, merong Olympic queen. So, you can go here, you can look for Denise or you can look for Seth. And then, sasabihin mo, ang hinahanap ko po, pwede po ba mga tipong 65 inches lang? May mga ganun.
Yes. Pwede. So basically, this is our Uratex Classics. Mm-hmm. And our newest mattress in a box, which is the Thriller Regal. So this is a pocket spring foam na flat and rolled para magkasya siya sa box.
Oh.
But this answers those na with magko-condo living, they want their mattress agad.
Gusto mo ng mattress mo agad? Oh, sige, uwi mo na to. Uy, hindi. Seryoso, ang saya kaya nito na birthday gift or Christmas gift. Ito yung mga gift na hindi mo inaasahan na kailangan mo pala eh. Ang saya kaya kapag nakakatanggap ka ng regalo na malaki, di ba? Hindi yung parang maliit lang. Unless ang laman nun susi ng sasakyan.
So also, we do have portables. Mm-hmm. So portables is basically used for nap time since mahilig talaga ang Filipinos to do siestas.
Yes.
So siestas as well as welcoming a family member or a visitor na matutulog mag-overnight. Uh-huh. They do buy portables for that one.
Oh, ito naman yung mga sofa beds
yes,
natin.
Yes, lastly, our sofa beds. So basically, those para mag-transfer na on a condo living or upon apartment living na they can't buy pa a mattress since space restriction or all. Then they buy sofa beds.
Tinitingnan ko itong mga ganito eh, kasi meron akong parang space wherein may coffee nook ako. Tapos nakatingin ka lang sa view, tapos nagkakape ka. So ito, even mga monoblocks chair you carry?
Yes, we have plans talaga to do this monoblock chairs. Mm-hmm. Also, we have cabinets for your kids and also for those starting families. So basically, we encourage them to buy for their outdoors.
Meron pala kayong ganito.
Yes.
Hindi kasi in the future, ang dream ko, kapag kunyari, maghanap ako ng school, tapos gusto ko lang magbigay ng mga ganito na chair. Kasi ang kagandahan dito, hindi nasusulatan, walang vandalism. Dun sa school kasi dati, kapag kahoy, parang ang daling kit-kitin.
Yes.
There you go, guys. I'm sure marami kayo natutunan today on what quality sleep means. So kung kailangan nyo ng sleep specialist, pumunta na kayo dito sa Eurotech Showroom dito sa Magallanes. Meron din sila sa Green Hills at meron din sila sa Show.
Yes, correct.
Meron pa bang iba?
Kusan yes, sila we do have Alabang and also the Miller one in QC.
And of course, online. Saan yes. nila pwede pumunta?
Online, it's eurotechs.com.ph. We do have Shopee and Lazada as well. Mm-hmm. That you can buy your Eurotech sleep products.
What about Instagram?
Yeah, we have Instagram and TikTok. It's at eurotechs_ph. For Facebook and YouTube, it's Eurotech Philippines.
Pero kung gusto ka nilang i-date, ano yung account mo?
Naku po.
Hindi, pero yun. Denise, maraming salamat.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for accommodating me and my team dito sa Eurotech Ronak Magallanes. And I'm so happy kasi honestly, for someone that's creating his house for the first time, ang dami kong natutunan.
Thank you.
So, kayo rin, I'm sure. So guys, please follow all our social media accounts right here. And again, nabanggit na ni Denise kung saan nyo pwede mag-research ng inyong mga future beds, mattresses, and pillows. Pumunta na kayo doon. We will see you again. Bye-bye.
Thank you.